Went to Whole Foods today to see if I could find some cheaper shampoo and conditioner bars than what I'd buy on Etsy or at Trader Joe's, and ended up doing a little grocery shopping and wanted to give you a haul. Got some yummy roasted red pepper hummus and some delicious cheeses for the upcoming engagement party, some avocado, some Greek yogurt, some vanilla barista oat milk, gluten-free mini pretzels, hearts of romaine, some crackers for the party, and some fingerling potatoes so I can make those delicious TikTok potatoes, Parmesan potatoes, and a card for our beautiful goddaughter. And Libby came out with a pack of gum.